Mohammed Abdulhussein, success in your first match against Issa Belkad from Algeria, 3-1, 4-1 should I say, but all close games, and of course from 3-0 up you lose the fourth. So, I mean, how difficult was this match for you?
Well, it wasn't so difficult because, you know, like I'm controlling the game, but some points like... they're just like he steal it from me, you know. I'm like I'm controlling the way of the game, and even though when it was tough, I had confidence that I could take the set because I know how to do the tactics with him to win.
Did you feel just watching the match? Did you feel in the fourth game you became a little bit passive?
Well, here's the story. I thought it's best of five, and then like I was going to shake his hand, and then like. The umpire said, no, it's best of seven. And then, oh, then I entered the fourth set, okay, trying to, because, you know, I was done, oh. And then, like, okay, I tried, he lead 6-1, and then I tried to recover 7-5, 8-6, 9-7, but then he took the set.
The gap a bit too great, but of course we've seen you twice this year on the ITTF Junior Circuit in Bahrain and in Tunisia. Success in the team event, and of course in Tunisia, the runner-up to your colleague Abdulhamid. Yes. But to what extent is the ITTF Junior Circuit helping you?
Well, to tell me where I am on my age, you know, especially to see how I'm improving the ranking. And yeah, that way.
Number seven on the standings. I mean, you're in line for a place in the finals at the end of the year. But this first World Championships, I mean, how are you enjoying the atmosphere here in Suzhou?
Well, it's absolutely great. I'm loving it here. It's my first time. And a great start. And, you know, I'm sure I have ambitions to one day come and compete here to the, you know, to reach semi-final, final, to be the world champion.
A world champion from Qatar, but for Mohammed Abdulhussein here in Suzhou, it's a splendid start for Qatar.